Back again to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be doing an unboxing video. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe to my channel, like this video, comment, share, and let's get straight into the video. In one of my most recent vlogs, the video I filmed, A Calm Day in My Life, you guys see that I went to Saturn, and Saturn is like a shop or a store where you can get phones, where you can get filming equipment, cameras, anything that has to be like filming stuff. So I got this tripod, this hammer tripod. So I'm going to be unboxing this tripod with you guys. So I hope you guys stay to the end to watch, see what is inside here. Let's see whether this thing is really inside this box. It has a seal here, so I'm going to open that. I don't know why it didn't come out with a seal. So I'm just going to open this. It's going to take quite a while. I don't want to destroy the carton, I don't want to spoil it, so let's take it and everything. So before I bring out the tripod, you will see that from this image here, you see that this is what the tripod looks like when you open it and bring it out. And it's for phones, also for cameras, as it's here. And it has this adapter. Have you? Yeah. I think this one is written here. Which is this, like this, what you use, like what will hold the phone. So to be honest, I don't even know what this is for right now. So I'm just going to look at this out. Okay, I think this right now, I think this is for cameras. Because if you look at the carton, you see it here. This is stuff here. So, I guess it's for cameras. I guess it's for cameras. So, I have another option to tear this. So, I'm going to show you guys the main thing that we came for. Guys came to this video to watch, which is the tripod itself. This is what the tripod looks like. Yeah, it can bend like amazing. You can adjust it to this. You can adjust this tripod to stay straight, and you can also adjust it like, for example, if you want to keep it on like your bed, you can adjust it like it was. You know, if you keep something straight on the bed, like stand, it won't stand. So you can adjust it to bend like this. Can bend it and then drop it wherever I want to drop it. Be it on the bed, be it on top of the table, be it in the kitchen when you want to film, vlog, whatever you want to do. Guys, I misinformed you guys. This is not this thing here. It's not this. It's not this thing that I showed you guys. Because I think I'm seeing it here now. Okay. Before, let me show you guys, because I just figured out how to do this now. So since it's like this, you can, I'm with a phone here, so I'm going to show you, like how you can use, what you can use and do. I'm with a phone here, so you can take, this is like for holding the phone. This is in this manner. When you open the box, this here is for holding the phone, which is the same illustration which was like shown on the of the tripod. So this area where you put your phone yourself, because obviously this place can't carry your camera, so this is where you like expand it. Like if your phone is bigger than this size, you just expand it to the ceiling and put your phone. So I'm just going to do that and come back here. So I just did that and came on here, put the phone here, and you see how it is. So if I want to film with my camera like this, like let me say an Instagram reel or an Instagram like edit TV video, I can just take this, keep on the table, lithium. See how portable it is. Keep it on the table. Whenever I want to keep it, you can keep it on the table and film. Obviously, you're going to keep it on the table or any other place you're going to drop it, and then you can still bring it out and then tighten it here. You loosen, excuse me, here you tighten it here, because if you roll this backwards, it's going to open. Then if you put it back, you make sure it's tight so that your phone or your camera will not fall and break. So let's turn this like this and then tighten it. So you see it's tight right now. Well, I've put this upside down. I need to loosen it again now. What am I doing? And then this area on the tripod is like used to losing like this place. So nobody wants here to be loose. So you have to tighten it up so that your phone will not break when you're filming with your phone. And you can also, this place is so used to losing here. If you're losing here, you raise this up like this. That's for filming a YouTube video, and then you tighten it up. You tighten it back. Then make sure it's also tight, this area, and then you can lift it up and put your camera and film. So I'm going to put this on my phone. I'm going to put my phone in it. That's what it looks like. You have your phone. You can place it on the table. You can place it on top of your bed, on top of wherever I want to stay and film. And film a video, and it's going to be very, very stable. And don't forget, I told you guys, you can bend this like this. You can adjust it like this, and it's going to hold your phone very tightly. It's not about to fall. You can see it's not falling off. So this is what it looks like. So I'm going to like keep it on the table and film it properly how it looks like, and come back to you guys to show you guys. So you guys have seen what this tripod looks like, and it's very much portable with your phone. Any kind of phone will enter this place. Any kind of Android phone, whatever type of phone you're using to try to film on this. So guys, I'm giving you guys a video of how this tripod looks like and how portable it is. It's very much portable. You can adjust, as I said here, to put your phone. You can turn it, like, adjust it again, like, to film your IGTV videos. You can adjust it to this, like this. And that's basically what this video is about. It's very much affordable and very portable. It can enter your bag. I used to vlog. It's not like all these very big huge tripods are like the one I'm using right now. That's also from Hammerbo. It's a much longer one, and it's like you can't like use it to like go out to travel. Obviously you're not going to carry a very huge tripod to film when you're going out. It's going to be a very portable one that's like this. You can use it to vlog. You can use it to a sit down video, and yeah, that's what this video is about. I hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing video of this Hammer tripod, and you guys really go and try out this tripod. It's very good, very affordable, very portable, and it doesn't look like something that will spoil anytime soon. So it's also very flexible, so yeah, and it's much better to the tripod I this mini tripod that I used before. So yeah, like the one I showed you guys in my video of moving to Lagos ? I showed you guys my tripod in that video. My tripod spoiled in that video, so I showed you guys. If you haven't watched that video, you can watch it so you guys can see the tripod I used before I started using this, before I bought this one. So it's much better, affordable, but it's much more pricey than the one I bought in Nigeria. So you guys should have This is very, very good for content creators in general, and this is very, very good for those that are still trying to start up their channel and are looking for like filming equipment to use. This is very portable for you to use. This is very stable for you to use. And yeah, hope this video was helpful to you and for you guys. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if this video is very helpful, and comment down below what you think about this tripod, and if you have any other video ideas you guys want me to drop down, I'd like to see it in the comment section. And also, I shared a question where I asked you guys to like drop your different questions you have for me, so I can film a get to know me video tag. So hope you guys go and drop your different questions, and if there are any questions, you can also drop it in the comment section. I don't mind asking your questions so I can film a get to know me video and tell you guys can ask your very the questions you guys want to know about me, so you guys can drop it in the comment section, and I'll come back to film that video for you guys. So yeah, subscribe to my channel if you watch up until this point, and don't forget to like this video and comment, as I said before, share this video if it was totally helpful to you guys, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.